I've waited a long time to do this video because up until recently, these were almost impossible to get a hold of due to the dreaded supply chain issues that have been affecting industries all over the world, but they are finally available again, so here we go. EcoTech Marine makes some really amazing LED lighting, wave pumps, and return pumps that are all wirelessly controlled through the Mobius app. And their most recent addition to that lineup are the Versa peristaltic pumps to cover all of your dosing needs and even automatic water changes. There are smart presets in the app to make the setup a breeze and make sure that your additives are dosed properly without overlapping, which is awesome. Plus, you can customize things as you see fit so you aren't boxed in either. They're built to last, commercial grade with a really cool planetary drive system for the motor and lab grade tubing that is some of the longest lasting available. Oh boy, there's lots to cover, so let's just jump right in. When you open up the box, you'll find the pump with its mounting bracket, a graduated cylinder for calibration, stem adapters for soft tubing, moly coat lubricant, mounting screws, the power supply, a quick start guide with mounting templates for the Versa, and the Mobius quick start guide. The Versa is quite compact at roughly 3 inches wide, 3.5 inches tall, and 2.25 inches deep. Thanks in part to its planetary drive and pancake style motor, it is capable of moving liquids as quickly as 200 milliliters per minute continuously or 300 milliliters per minute volumetric, which is plenty for dosing and definitely enough for automated water changes on most home aquarium systems. They also have a tiny minimum dosing volume at just half of a microliter, which is minuscule, and makes it a perfect option for dosing extremely small volumes of additives as well. More importantly, however, the Versa pumps are quite accurate at 2% or less deviation and are able to be calibrated to maintain that accuracy. The Versa is available as a single pump with a low profile mounting bracket, as well as a 4-pump pack, including the base station, which allows you to connect 4 Versa pumps side by side and deliver power to all 4 with a single power supply. The base station also gives you color-coded LED backlit buttons for on-the-spot manual dosing for each pump, which is a really nice touch. Speaking of color-coded LEDs, each pump has 2 LED indicator lights right on the face for letting you know not only the status, but also which pump is running which template, which is just super convenient and makes it so much easier to remember which pump is delivering which additive, and I'll show you that in more detail when I get to the app in just a bit. The Versas use John Guest style push fittings, so you can use standard 1/4-inch RO tubing if you'd like, which is a fantastic option, especially for automatic water changes. But they've also included a pair of stem adapters for those who want to be able to use silicone or other flexible tubing as well, so you can easily use the tubing of your choice without having to pick up any extra fittings. Setting up the Versa pump in the app is also really easy because I already had the app downloaded. As soon as I plugged the pump into power, I got a push notification saying that Mobius had detected a new device and I could just tap to go through to set it up. It launched the app, checked for firmware updates automatically, and then gave me several smart templates to choose from depending on what it is I am dosing, including calcium, alkalinity, magnesium, trace elements, automatic water changes, and even a custom profile. They all have different dosing times so that you don't accidentally dose more than one additive at a time, which is great. You just enter the amount you want the pump to dose and then tap activate and you're good to go. Of course, you could also go in and set up custom dosing as well as choose between smart and continuous dosing for things like feeding a calcium or calc reactor. The app also gives you the ability to dose manually, reverse dose, which is essentially to backfeed the liquid through the tubing, and stop the dosing schedule until you restart it manually by pressing play. You can also manually dose a specific amount over a specific time frame. By tapping on the dosing schedule, you can even see how that pump's schedule overlaps with the other Versa pumps on your system. When you're on the main screen, the widget there allows you to enter the total volume of your dosing container and keep track of how much is left. And like I mentioned earlier, you can also calibrate the Versa as needed, and the app does a really good job of walking you through that process using the included graduated cylinder. I personally think EcoTech did a really fantastic job with the app for the Versa. It has got to be one of, if not the best, dosing pump app that I've used so far. Oh, and that's saying a lot because I've used quite a few. I've touched a lot of dosing pumps, but I really like this setup. And although it's not usually top of mind when it comes to peristaltic pumps, they will require maintenance. And thankfully, the maintenance on the Versa is super easy. The cover can be slid off with a firm push to expose the peristaltic tubing, and EcoTech includes some moly coat lubricant for you to keep it greased up and supple. That tubing is also lab grade and very long lasting, but when it is time to finally replace it, the connectors and the tubing slide out as one piece, and the new one slides right back into its place with no tools required. I'm pretty sure you've probably noticed the super slick controller board that I have my 4-pack of Versa pumps mounted to. If you'd like to keep your Versas looking super tidy, you can check out a full walkthrough on that board by clicking right here.